Yep, evening folks. It's Saturday night and we're in the middle of yet another round of snow. I'm currently filming right outside of Ruston as these wind gusts come on in. No clue where they're at right now, but they say we're under a wind advisory and these winds, are supposed to get up as high as 35 miles per hour later on tonight. I mean, they're not bad right now. Just wait, because these winds eventually are gonna start sounding like a freight train. It's nasty. Better get out of here.